they will, because they are all about nice, shiny, healthy hair, hair that actually does listen to you, which is not what my hair does. But that's why we are thrilled to be here today. And of course, the brand is of course sort of all about health, but also about fabulous style, which I'm going to talk to you more about.
So what we've together with Fiama put together here today is six fabulous hair trends for the season, combined with six styling looks that you can take cues from. Let's start the show and take our cues for no matter what kind of hair we have.
Take your like, hair up, put these little pins in, and that's it, just done, right?
Absolutely. And what's great about this look, basically we call it the bejeweled updo. What's fabulous is that this season we have lots of hair accessory possibilities. So when you do have a bad hair day, as Nandini just said, what you need is a little bit of accessorizing, and you're set for the lovely updo.
You can take it to a sort of dinner party, cocktail party. How? With the shoes and with what you're wearing as your sort of jewelry. Add higher heels and you're all set for a great night out. It actually makes your face look a lot sharper because it brings sort of attention to your cheekbones here. And that's what makes it look really sharp.
It also sort of pulls up your eye area, so if there are any slight hints of
like anti-aging tricks of
we
sort of dazzles in this dress. I think A is the sort of color, right? Purple is all about queens, it's all about being sort of royal. I love this look. I think it's very Hollywood and it's super, super glam. Enjoyed being part of the Fiamma Girls group. When Saheli, the brand PR, first approached me and she reiterated her vision to me and, you know, talking about innovation and expertise-led innovations, it quite gelled with my way of thinking. So what we try to do here this evening is essentially innovate in terms of working with different eras of styling, taking the staples of different eras, combining it and creating new looks.